Now, there may be times where you need to modify your domain password policy, such as if you have a brand new fresh domain set up, you're going to want to edit it. But there might be other reasons too. For example, taking a look at our current settings, max password age of 5 days, min password length of 0, password history count at 0. I think Anthony, one of our junior admins, has got in here and changed a whole bunch of settings on us. This is definitely one of those times where we're going to need to modify our settings and set them back to something a little more reasonable. Now, let's see if we can't undo a little bit of Anthony's handiwork here. Let's leave our complexity enabled. We'll set our minimum password length back to 8, our min and max password ages back to 5 and 90 days respectively, and our password history count to 12. Now, the only thing we're going to not touch is the reversible encryption enabled. We're going to leave that as false. In fact, I think PowerShell should have a huge warning that comes up if you try and set that to true and says, don't ever do this again. All right, so let's set this using our set AD default domain password policy. There we go. Let's just verify that we were successful. And there we go. All our settings back to where they should be. Now, we did get word back from management that they would like the minimum password age set to 1 day instead of 5. Not a big deal. We can set that easily enough here. And just double check our settings. And there we go. Our min password age is back to 1 day. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.